bus is stuck.
You can do it.
I have confidence. Bus driver can do it. Here I am staring at my tablet, not even realizing that we're just sitting here stuck. I missed half the stuck part. Oh well. I am going to have to walk to the front of the bus now when I leave to tell the driver that I think it's a guy. Awesome driving or something, you know? I'd rather not get stuck, you know? Sit in a stuck bus. In a snowstorm. That's no fun. That's hard to drive. Especially with a double-length bus with rear-wheel drive, it's gotta be so hard to steer in the front. Tailing all over the place. Thank you. That's some great driving back there. This thing looks like it's a pain.
The rear end is crazy on this stuff.
Yeah, have a good night. It was about time for the snowstorm to happen anyway. Actually, this is all gonna melt in 2 days. But it looks pretty right now, at least. Look at all that snow. Aw, this whole time it wasn't focused. Are you kidding me? I didn't have it focused the whole time. That means I missed the bus driving away correctly. Oh well. These guys have a turning lane. This guy has a turning lane too. Move out of his way. I'm going. I don't care. I didn't push the button. That's why I didn't go. My camera's getting all snowy. All snowy. All snowy. Hard to get this camera off with the hood. You know what they say about this weather? Oh, the weather outside is frightful. And the air is so delightful. I don't know any of the rest, except let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. La 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 la. I have no idea when this bus is scheduled, but it's snow, it is snow. Oh, it's snow. At least it's not cold.